अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू टुडे? एंड आई होप दैट यू आर ऑल वेरी वेल। सो नाउ बेटा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक आउट योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड पेज नंबर 141 एंड पेज नंबर 141, एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ लेसन 24, एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ लेसन 24। सो नाउ बेटा, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड विथ रफ कॉपीज पेन और पेन से एंड लिसन मी केयरफुली। एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन 24, एक्सरसाइज इज लैंग्वेज स्ट्रक्चर। लैंग्वेज स्ट्रक्चर, ओके। नाउ पेज नंबर बेटा 141, मोर प्रैक्टिस विथ जॉइंट्स, एक्सरसाइज जॉइंट, ओके। नाउ मोर प्रैक्टिस विथ जॉइंट्स, जॉइंट। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट, आई विल राइट डेफिनेशन। अ जॉइंट। Now first of all I will write definition. Adjoint is that form of the verb, adjoint is that form of the verb, is that form adjoint is that form of the verb which ends in ing, which ends in ओके बेटा, वो चेंज से इन दी इंग एंड हैज फोर्स ऑफ अ नाउन एंड हैज फोर्स ऑफ अ नाउन एंड अ वर्ब। नाउ बेटा लुक एट एंड लिसन केयरफुली। जॉइन, adjoint is that form of verb which ends in ing, means ing form. Adjoint is that form of verb which ends in ing and has force of a noun or and a pronoun and a verb and a verb. So now beta, you will remember that adjoints can be the subject, object or complement of a sentence. Adjoint can be the object, adjoints can be the subject. Now adjoints can be the subject, verb, subject, verb, subject, object or a complement, subject or a complement of a sentence. Now now beta, adjoint is that form of the verb which ends in ing and has force of a noun and a verb. So now adjoints can be the subject, object or a complement of a sentence. You have already know beta, already learned subject. Subject is doer of verb, subject is doer of work, and object वी आर ऑफिंग या रिसीविंग द एक्शन ऑफ द वर्ब. ऑब्जेक्ट इज सब्जेक्ट. सब्जेक्ट इज बेटा ड्रॉ ऑफ वर्क कमर जो कंदर. एंड नाउ ऑब्जेक्ट. ऑब्जेक्ट इज रिसीविंग दी receiving the action of a verb. Okay, now beta last complement. Now beta complement is a word phrase or clause Compliment is a word phrase or a clause that is necessary to complete the meaning of an expression. Complete the meaning of an expression. Right, beta. Now, example. Okay, now example, this is a pen. Pen is a compliment. Second, she became a doctor. A doctor is a compliment. Okay, now beta, subject do of verb, object is receiving the action of a verb, and compliment is a word, phrase or clause. Word and each sign, word beta, group of letters give complete meaning or sense, that is called word and phrase. Phrase, group of words and phrase does not have a subject and a verb. Phrase phrase does not have a subject and a verb. Example, on the table in my hand. Now beta, a clause always has a subject and a verb. A clause has a subject and a verb. Example, he drive He drives a car. Subject and a verb. Right, beta. Now, once again, I will tell you and I will repeat. More practice the jund. A jund is that form of the verb which ends in ing and has force of a noun and a verb. Jund can be the subject, object, or a complement. So now, subject is doer of verb. Object is receiving the action of the verb and complement is a word, phrase or clause. Complement is a word, phrase or clause that is necessary to complete the meaning of any expression. So now beta, look at your textbook. Walking is good for one's health. Walking is good for one's health. Example beta, journey. Okay, example. Walking is good for one's health. Good for one's health. So now walk is a first form of verb beta. Ing is a jund. So walking jund is a can be used subject. So walking is in the sentence is a subject beta. Okay. Now, walking is good for one's health. One's health, beta. One's health. Now, I like singing. Singing is an object, beta. Singing is an object. My hobby is collecting stamps. Collecting stamps is a compliment. Now, subject. Okay. Number second example, which example beta? Number second example is that I like singing. So singing is an object. Okay beta, adjunct can be used subject. So now walking is subject, object. I like singing. Singing is an object and a compliment, beta. Third example is that his hobby is collecting stamps. So now beta, collecting stamps is a compliment because it is necessary complete this expressions beta. Expression, so his compliment, collecting his stamps is compliment. Compliment, okay. Now the second example, I like singing, is a very common kind of sentence. Often other words followed the jund to form a phrase. Phrase is not a subject and verb, only group of words beta. Give not a complete meaning or sense and give the some meaning. Now follow jund to form a phrase. I liking singing in my bath. Singing in my bath is a singing is a jund. In my bath is a phrase. Yani ke phrase. I like playing cricket in the evening. So now with exercise number A. First of all you read and understand. So after all you solve this exercise yourself. Exercise number A. And now turn to page number 142. Turn to page number 142. In the same way, a jund often follows a preposition. Do you know beta what is preposition? No beta. Okay, no problem. Preposition is part of parts of speech. Main part of the parts of speech. So preposition, pre before your first position means state. Preposition is a word which used before noun or pronoun. Preposition is a word which used before noun or pronoun to show its relationship in other words. So now In the same way, a gerund often follows a preposition. He is fond of singing. Of beta of is pronounced is of pronounced beta and o double f of right beta of we pronounced of okay of is a preposition. She is fond of singing. He is good at playing cricket. He is good at playing. He is good at playing. He is good at now beta. He is good at playing cricket. Okay beta. So now it is a preposition. Okay. It is a preposition. Playing cricket is a compliment beta. Gerund. Okay, inform. We add first form of verb ing are also called a gerund. What preposition? Preposition is a word which is used before a noun or pronoun to show its relation, shape in other words. Okay baba. Now, preposition is a word which is used before noun or pronoun to show its relationship in other words. He is good at playing before it beta. And to show relationship it, he and playing cricket. Playing is a gerund beta. Okay, so now once again I will repeat. Now, page number and exercise number B, you will read yourself and solve yourself. Now, two verbs are very often followed by a gerund. They are the verbs come and go. Come and go. Come is a verb beta. Come is a verb and go also is a verb. Would you like to come fishing with me? He wants to go swimming tomorrow. Come means a gerund. Go means winner. So now would you like to come fishing with me? Shatama musa mashimana. लाइ मूसा गड हलण पसंद कयो था कंदो ही वांट्स टू गो ही चाहे तो वन स्विमिंग करण लाइ टुमारो सुबाणे मेक अ फाइव सेंटेंसेस कंटेनिंग द वर्ब गो फॉलोड बाय जर्न एंड फाइव विद कम फॉलोड बाय जर्न बेटा लुक एट दी सेंटेंसेस वी एंजॉयड हिज सॉन्ग वी एंजॉयड हिज सॉन्ग वी एंजॉयड हिज सिंगिंग सॉन्ग इज अ वर्ब बेटा सिंगिंग इज अ A song, we enjoyed his song. Song noun beta. We enjoyed his singing. Singing is gerund form beta. Okay. In the first example, song is a noun. Right beta. In the first example, song is a noun and his is an adjective. What is an adjective beta? Okay. Adjective qualify a noun or pronoun. Yani adjective tell us about the noun or pronoun. So his tell us about the we. In the second example, singing is also a noun. A gerund is noun. Remember, again it has an adjective, his. I dislike your saying that. I do not mind his coming with us. I shall never forgive his doing that. At the possessive form of the pronoun given. I am surprised at his saying that. Okay, he is a first person pronoun beta. Pronoun and possessive pronoun. We add possessive his. I can't understand dash thinking that you. You is subjective case beta. And possessive case is you is changed into you are. Means I cannot understand you are thinking that. You are thinking that. Now number second. Do you remember Dish telling you that? I subjective case beta. My telling you that. Number third, I do not like Dish going there alone. You is a subjective case and possessive case is your. Number four, his father goes not mind Dish having piano lessons. Piano or his beta piano lessons. We were surprised at Desh wanting to do it then. Okay. I am afraid of Desh making a mistake. You are beta. You change into you are. It is no use Desh saying that he did not do it. He means his. I hope that number 8. I hope that you will excuse Desh mentioned I. My mentioning it. Okay, now beta come useful words and phrases. Useful words and phrases come. The stamp come off. Come with prepositions beta. Came. The stamps came off because it had not been struck. So exercise at the suitable form of come with a preposition or adverb. Don't stand there listening to him. Come away. Come is a verb and away is a preposition beta. Come away. Now number second, Desh said their teacher, it's time we were moving. Come along, said their teacher. Number third, don't understand at the door, Desh he said. Come in, he said. Number four, luckily the car was not going far fast when one of the wheels come off. Came off, beta, not a come, came off. Number five, who do you think I dash in the marketplace yesterday? I came across in the marketplace yesterday. Number six, as the travelers turned the corner, they dash a strange sight came upon. Number seven, as he dashed the steps, he saw his sister waiting at the bottom, came down. As the toy dashed the water, dashed lighter and higher, higher and higher until the beach was covered. As the tide came in and come up. Okay, now beta, today our topic has finished. Today our topic is a joined complement and a clause phrase. Right, beta, subject verb. So now today our topic has finished. Tomorrow I will meet you again. So beta, be careful and thank you and allow.